So we're going through the market now with all the stuff, hiking stuff. Oh, just follow this guy. Oh, this guy's going that way. But they're going that way. I think it's the same. Goes the same way. You can see. Yeah, but you can see hiking people that are further out. We'll trust the white one.
Yeah, brilliant. Good advice.
Sarah. That's on video now. Oh. Sarah's latent racism comes out.
What is casual racism?
Latent. Flaming. Severe racism. It's coming out. Anything you'd like to say about that? Your flaming racism before it goes on YouTube?
You're an idiot.
Okay. She said that because I'm Malaysian. This reminds me of the time when I climbed Mount Kinabalu with Mike LT. And LT had a stick and his bag that he got all the way from Hong Kong to climb it. That was so funny. And then he broke his phone on the way up. It's quite funny. Oh, maybe we should get a stick. Everyone else seems to have got sticks. All this mountaineering stuff that you can buy.
I wanted the arm sleeves.
Oh, we needed the arm sleeves. I think it was because of the mosquitoes.
You better be lying.
We can go to Columbia. Columbia's quite a good brand. In fact, there must be a North Face here. The gods of hiking. Under the chin leopard. This guy's, he's got the idea. You have to wear this kind of, oh, we need a hat.
I told you.
Look at this, my stream there. We're just camping there. Yeah. Shall we have a look? Or do we have time?
Are we going to come back down this way?
Yeah, you have to come back this way.
So we'll do it on the way back.
I guess so. If we make it. We make it on time. So we've made it to the entrance of the park. Now we have to find out which route we're going to go. Have a look at the map. We can pick up a map from the ranger. Where are we now? So where are we now?
There.
Where are we? Oh, you are here. So we want to go to... Where's the peak? Oh, there you go.
Hello.
Bye. For a map. Hello.
English word?
Yes, please.
Audi. Canada?
England.
England?
England.
Oh, 영국 옆에.
영국.
Portland 옆에.
뭐? 뚱딴지 같은 소리야. Portland는 아르헨티나지.
Oh, Argentina.
You are here?
Okay.
Mountain top is here. 자, 운방. Look over there.
Okay. Huh? That one there. Okay.
Go to straight.
Huh? Okay.
This is this mountain office. Dobong Ranger Station.
Okay.
And then go to the left. Geumgang Temple. And then go to the right. Dobong Shelter. And then go to the left. Left. Through the Chanchuksa Temple, go up, we are arriving Matang Lock. This is a medium height.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, and go to straight. This is a very difficult course.
Okay.
Steep. Yeah. That it take 2 hours.
I'm going to check
the
mosquitoes up here.
Oh. Got a tour guide.
Dobong School 지나서 저기 그 뭐야 폴리스 구조대.
Okay.
그래가지고
English.
네,
okay. That way. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
저 1층으로 올라가세요.
Thank you.
Toilet facilities for women. So anyway,
I think there's probably loads of bugs up there. That's probably why everyone's wearing long trousers.
I think there is a lot of biting bugs. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. So the plan is to climb Jaun Bong, of up and down, and which is up there. Photo point. So we're climbing that thing over there. Photo point. Photo point.
Center.
Center. Oh, okay. Own tour guide. National Park Mountaineering School. Ranger station. Some obituaries on the right here. Oh, I left it. Yeah.
도봉 서원에서 라이트죠.
Yeah.
Okay. 다리 없는 쪽 우측 오른쪽. 지나서 도봉 숲을 지나서 마당마의 템플 천축사 템플 이렇게 올라가도 되고 여기서
Rescue Center.
석굴 산간에서 저기 뭐 폴리스 구조대 쪽에서 신선대 자원봉 옆에 신선대.
Okay.
네, 좀 four hours.
Four hours.
12 hours.
Two hours. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
이쪽으로 가시는데?
Okay. Left. Okay. Thank you. I thought he was. I thought we had a tour guide. And now it begins. That was interesting. So he just came with us just to show us around.
You looked helpless.
I don't think it was me.
I think it was you. You were the one.
It's now 11:30. Just about started. So we'll see how long it takes. Oh, we've got a little stream here somewhere. It's a very busy park. I think we are the only ones in shorts. Everyone is wearing long trousers.
There's probably millions of bugs up there.
Yeah, it probably is. I wonder if this...
Oh, look, waterfall.
Oh, wow.
Are we meant to swim right here?
Oh, God.
Follow. Why did you listen to those directions?
Hold on, hold it while we've got directions.
No, it says here, John Bond Peak. Yeah. That's very pretty.
Oh, that's a nice photo. Who is it? Interpretive. So we're there. Oh, crap. What's the map say? What does the map say? river. You just follow the river. You follow the river. Oh, it'd be so cool if you could just swim there. Hide in there. It's getting busy now. Piecing up part of everyone. What is this? I think we're the youngest. We may be the youngest people here. Oh God, it's pretty uphill. Now we've entered a bit more mountainous terrain. Oh, there's a lot of uneven terrain. People have broken many ankles here. Ooh, should have brought the hiking boots. Ooh, I don't know if my running shoes can take it. Oh, I should have got some sticks. I see people ahead using the sticks to good effect. Careful, sir. They fall over. Ooh, there's a bridge here. Which way is it, though? We'll have to see which side the sign goes.
That way.
Yeah, is that way? Good. Take a few pictures on the bridge whilst we're here. Someone's made a dam there. Some beavers have made a dam. Now we enter. Oh, this bit is carpeted. But now we enter the rocky steps. We can go down there. Look, there's a little bit we can go down to the water.
Let's not deviate.
Oh God, the rocky steps. This is where you need hiking shoes. God, this is pretty high. Pretty. Wait for people to go and take a picture.
Oh, that's quite a cool picture. On the edge of a rock.
Oh. Now we enter. I should have bought those gloves, because steering gloves.
You know that, it's actually four. Our cameras are going to break.
Yep. That's a risk we're willing to run. Oh. More sedentary? Oh no. A small break. Oh God. God. Oh my God. A little bit. My body is not built for this. Just give me a barbell. Photo point. And that's where we're going to. Oh my God. That can't be right, surely.
I think it is right.
708 meters. That can't be right. That's ridiculous. Lend us the caps on. Oh, I've got the one.
Oh, why?
So we've made it to the peak.
The peak of this disgusting rock.
Of this rock. That's where we still got to go. And then we come down and...
maggots.
Noodles and rice. More than likely left by...
British.
Grant's relatives. The mainland contingent.
Right, come on.
All right then. Oh, don't touch me. I'm very sweaty. It makes it worse. Oh God. We're now half an hour in. Oh God. Going up some rocky steps. I am pretty sweaty. Let's have a look at this then. Oh God, this is tiring. Oh, we've got some big rocks coming up. Oh no, we don't. There's no... there's no teamwork here from Serokwan. It's just sprinted ahead, leaving the stragglers behind. Oh God. She's waiting for me. Oh. Just slow down to mock me. That's all she did. Just my own little commentary, my dear. Carry on. Oh God, I'm not taking any. Yeah. Stay here for a bit, it's cool up here. Where are you? I'm doing it. Activate the glutes. Oh, my legs.
I
am doing it two at a time. Oh, God. Come on, slow poke.
Hey, 2 steps.
I can't do it. The air's getting thin. Some lanterns. Where are we now? We want to go to that peak, don't we? Oh, I told you, advanced. Which one should we go? Go to which?
They're both advanced.
Oh, good then. Tells you which it is.
Oh,
a bit
of a Jubong peak course.
That's the one we're going for. No, we know. He said go to the rock, actually. He said go to. Yeah.
He said
no, let me just check my map. Hold this for a second. We'll break. No, no, it's not. Don't think this way. It's temple. See this way up here. It's up here towards the temple. Yeah, it's going towards the temple. Let this person go first. It's now 20 past 12. And some sort of flies everywhere. Made it to some sort of temple. Oh god. Help me, Jeebus. Oh my god.
In the middle of a forest somewhere.
Oh. Hold on. The lock. Ooh. Going up to the temple. Oh god. Oh wow. Are they all different? On the top, hold on before I stop the video. Oh, the temple's here. Look it up here.
Yeah, I know. Hey, hey, hey.
Okay, come on. Just no way we're getting to that one, surely. What is? That's just the rock face. You can't even climb that, surely. I think the rock is that one. That rock is that one there. See that rock? I think that must be the rock.
Oh, that's so amazing.
It's like out of Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Yeah, just jump off that ledge.
Off the bridge.
The door dream.
We're coming back this way anyway. More lanterns. This is cool in here. And then all the monks from the mountain will come down. Oh, this is the Bible. And now we enter expert category, or maybe not. This might be expert category. Qantas, there's stuff behind you on to the right. Or was that just people? Are they just people resting? Did you have to use your hands at this point? Did you have to use your hands? Not really, or yes or no? Is that a no then? Oh my God. This was getting a bit harder now. Oh God, made me jump. Maybe jump. Oh, my legs. They're burning. What's that? Oh, my legs. Can't be it, surely. How long? Hold on, stop here for a bit. That's the peak, but we're on the rock. This must be the rock, right? I think the rock was you past it. Have a rest there. It's now 1 o'clock. Decided to go for a lunch break. Eating these nice rice bao parcels, which are a really good little snack. Save the packet of crisps for when we get to the top. We think this is the rock that we're meant to have got to, but I'm not sure. I think we're only like, how many meters away from the peak? 700 meters from the peak. So we'll check back on you. We're 2.3 kilometers away. See on the wall. Oh. What time do you start? About 11:30. This looks like a rock. This is the rock, surely. What the? I think we should climb this. Slide to my doom. God, how much does they do this with a GoPro in my hand? It's gonna be hot. Advanced expert difficulty. Let's do that. Got to use your hands. How are we going to get down? Are you going to help? You going to help me then? Where are we going to go?
Say? Something 0.5 meters, kilometers. Well, I don't think it's the thing that we want. I think we need to go up there.
No, we'll go to that signpost.
Why?
Because it tells you the direction there. Oh God. Wait, what's the other point direction say? So I think you just go there. That little tree's been fenced off. It's a pretty good view. I hope you're taking good pictures for me. Put this around my neck. Wait for me! What's a slow poach? If you go too far ahead, you will be captured climbing the thing. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh God. Wait!
What? I have to keep moving. Why are you
stopping? What did you do? Oh, I see. Just be a team. Oh God. No, it's not the peak.
Well, where'd
we
go then?
There, I thought I knew it was there.
What, left?
Here. No, I think you can go along here. Yeah, go along here. Oh God, hold on, wait here.
Why?
The view. Okay. Oh, some stairs. I think that rock face was the rock. More than likely. That's a little bit, that's helpful.
Why are you wheezing?
Oh, up to you. Round is better. Round looks easier, but it's possible. What do you mean round here? Or... Yeah, go on then. Brilliant. I only have one. Okay. Easy. Oh God. Why is there no one else here? Oh God. There's no grip. Oh my God, still going.
How would they get an ambulance?
They have to get a helicopter.
Oh, there's still no way to land.
Oh, they have to drop paramedics.
Huh?
They have to drop paramedics and then the paramedics will have to bring them down. Or they'll probably just fish them out with the helicopter. With the winch or something. 700 meters in this terrain is a long way. I know, but oh god, we don't need the rescue center yet. So we've only got 200 meters of this. Hold on. Oh god. God, I think I need my hands for this. It's now 1:30, 1:35. We must be about 300, 400 meters away from the peak. Oh God, it's getting hard now. Where are we now? Hold on. Hold on. Oh, my legs. Oh god, we've got another 100 meters to go. Sounds fine to me. Wow, look at that.
That's the next bit of the
Eight to two. Oh, my legs. Jeez. Chose a good day for it. Wow, that view.
Oh, that's
oh, look at that view. That is insane. Come on. Almost there. I didn't really think we'd get up to this rock. That's insane. Did nothing. This is the...
Oh no, you'd still go all the way up there.
Oh, what? Even...
Oh, good.
Oh my god. Entrance and exit. Who knows what that says. Use the stairs, the railings. You are here. 725. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. What? I need two hands. Slow and steady wins the race. Oh my god. Oh my god. God. I have to say, I'm a little scared of heights. Oh god. Oh my. Oh god. Now how am I going to do this one-handed? Let's go. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not doing this on the way down. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god.
Amazing.
Put your AA. Alright. We should get out of the way of this people, aren't we? No, should we? Okay here, aren't we?
Okay.
So it is now about 2 o'clock and we've made it to the peak. With these crazy, crazy views. Oh god. It is pretty scary actually climbing this.
It is
very scary. I was just saying that I'm scared of heights. A little bit scared of heights here. I mean, Grant said he's scared of heights. I mean, jeez. Oh, these people, there's gonna be really crowded up here.
I don't know, why does somebody come up now?
Right, let's go over there, Qantas. I think it's even higher there. Come on, let's follow this. I managed to do this one-handed. I'm putting it in my bag on the way down. I could have died. Look at these little trees that grow here. Look at these little flowers here. This the highest one must be that one over there. The one the furthest in the distance over there. Do not go beyond fence. What maniac would go beyond fence? This guy is fearless. It's Andy's dad. Oh, the view is insane. Here we are. Any words to say? What a view. Can you see? Can you try work out what we can see from here?
Well, where's Seoul Tower?
Where's Seoul Tower actually? It's Seoul Tower is. Where's Seoul Tower? Probably looking at the wrong place of Seoul, to be honest.
Maybe. What's that massive highway there?
Yeah, exactly. Seoul Tower might be over there. Well, time to go down as quick as possible.
That will take a while.
This was more scary than I thought it would be. I thought it would be just a little elevator at the top.
The incline is elevator.
Watch out, people getting past. Oh God. These people here are fearless. So, in Sarah's infinite wisdom, he's decided that we need to climb the other peak over there. So, just gonna go down these steps and go up the other ones.
It'll be worth it.
Just have to see. Guy looks like a superhero. Oh, more steps. Can you hear like thunder clouds in there? Can you see the Seoul Tower here? Don't know. It's a rope thing again, see? I'm gonna struggle. Well, I don't know if that's better. That rock one's quite hard. The metal. God. Selfie man again. Are we there yet? Not there yet. What are these sounds? I could hear like thunder in the background. Here we go, I told you. Notice of closure, detour for visitor. What's that? It says.
Read that
part. Let's go. Well, it says no entry. It does say literally no entry here. There, on this sign says. Literally says no entry.
Where?
There. It says it's got the no entry sign.
It's got ropes there though.
Yes, baby, but it does specifically say do not go up.
Yeah, it doesn't.
It says notice of detour.
It says it's a little bit dangerous at your own peril.
It doesn't say that. It says do not enter. Qantas, no, we shouldn't go. How do you know the rope's 30? Oh god. This is what not to do in Korea. Don't follow. The rope. God. Under the rope. God. Qantas, there's nothing there. The rock is over here. Yes. There's nothing. I don't think there's anything that interesting. Well, you can go that way and see what happens, but I don't think that it's just the detour. It's just a tour. Got a nice little wasp floating midair. Can you see anything? Was there anything down there? I think because you're pretty high up. I think that's the highest it goes. The height that goes up. I assume. Exactly. Well, it's alright then. Don't go up then. That's what I'm saying. Well, I'm far away. Oh, what is this? Can you just come and grab this?
Hold on, careful.
Go on, use your upper body strength. There's a little bit along there, but...
Come on, Sarah, we can't just have to go that far.
Okay, well, we'll just go there and take a photo. Okay.
Don't go over the top. Why you go over the top?
You're
the death of me.
And then you will, yeah?
No.
All belonging to me.
Nope. The prenup. Signing that prenup. Come on, we'll just stop here then. There's a reason why they said no one to come along here.
Whoa!
Okay.
Whoa.
Let's stop here then.
Just, can you take my camera out?
Okay. Oh, no, hold on. There it is, the lap caps on. Oh my god. Koreans do not fear death. It's probably smelling the food, to be honest. Where are you going? So we're here at probably the most dangerous rock face in the world. Have to climb back over that somehow to go anywhere. Jeez. No, the view is amazing. A stupid freaking dragonfly in my face. Has been good. It's like a long drop from here, has to be said. It's a little bit scary. I mean, literally 2-3 meters either side. So like a sheer drop. That one? Yeah, but here, you wouldn't. Oh, I don't know, the trees look pretty low and I don't think the tree will stop me. It'll probably stab me and impale a few organs. I don't want that on the video. Come on, let's go. We need to go. Keep hearing these sounds. Probably from the DMZ. I'm going next, tomorrow, the DMZ.
Ooh, look at that thing. Oh.
It's a weird little bug thing. No, it won't be. It's quite good to focus. All right. Cool. Discovered a little stream which the local Koreans are washing in. I will. Hold this then. Have your little commentary. They fall in.
Look how big Stephen's bump looks. Oops. Did you not have time to suck in for the last picture?
What? That one.
That's not even water, it's sweat.
What? Go down lower on that bit there. What's wrong?
Oh, life on my eye.
Oh, has it? Has it? Down? No? Up? Nothing.
Oh, it did. Let me take a picture of the water for them. Hey, why don't you film that?
Why not? Now, 4:45. Too bright, you won't be able to do it.
Oh my god!
Oh no! That was a bad idea. Look at my hand!
Oh, that's disgusting.
Oh, I can feel it all crawling all over me.
Just to let everyone know, this is what we've been.
That was horrible.
Did you squash any?
Yeah, I think so.
Is it blood or is it?
Blood.
Oh, about us?
No, of the HIV population.
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, I've got some in my hand as well.
Brilliant.
All right.
What's an interesting end to our little hike?
They're everywhere.
Wow. They would, they, aren't they wood bite mites or something?
No idea.
Sometimes you get them in schools. Let's get them in schools. It's now 5 o'clock. Into the end.
How was your
11:30? Got here at 11:30.
Wow.
How was your day of hiking, my dear?
It was good. Right. On my fall.
Yes, you
my
had
tragic,
a bit.
My tragic fall.
She had a tragic fall where she lost a finger. Show them your finger. What could have been? All right then. Now on to Gangnam. We'll see you soon.